everything for the house. Garden and field.
On from Scallops to the front.
Yeah.
Thank you.
God be with you.
I have that ring for you.
Excellent. They'll be hopping mad at the baths once they find out. Here's your reward, and don't turn it all into drink.
Farewell.
It's too deep here. Thank you.
My respects to you.
I'm looking for a fellow called Riki. Do you know him?
Riki? Hey,
who's there?
You mean Hinek, the courier's son?
Maybe. Do you know where I might find him?
He's not usually around here. Try asking at his home, but I hope you've got a thick skin. The old courier ain't exactly charming.
So you know this Hinek. Can you tell me something about him?
Not much, I confess. Most of the village folk avoid him like the plague.
Why is that?
No one with a nose likes spending too much time around Tanners. And that Riki keeps bad company. I've never heard a good word said about him.
What can you tell me about the old courier?
He's as cantankerous as a hog in a thorn bush. He won't talk to anyone.
Why do they call Hinek Riki anyway?
He's a tanner, isn't he? If you're ever downwind of him, you'll understand. Tanning isn't a trade for the weak of stomach.
True enough. But not every courier gets cursed with a name like that.
Well, the Hinek's nature is no sweeter than his smell.
Why has he got such a bad name?
Well, like his old man, he doesn't talk much to anyone. And then he's always skulking off somewhere. I heard he got a taste of the pillory in Rattai for thieving. And in Neuhof, he got boozed up in the alehouse with his cronies and they beat up some merchants.
So a bit more than high spirits.
Just so. We're all honest folk here, and we've no use for the likes of him.
Don't tell me there's not a single person who talks to him.
He's been seen around with one of the bathhouse wenches. Adela, I believe she's called.
Take care now.
Hey, who's there?
God be with you.
What's going on there?
God be with you.
I heard you've been seeing Hinek, the tanner's son.
So what? Come to preach at me, have you? That I'm a loose woman, a sinner, that I seduce decent men?
I just wanted to ask you a few questions. It's not my business how you live your life.
I'm glad to hear it. Some folk don't care for the way I make a living.
I can imagine.
So what about you then? You look a bit careworn. A bath with a bit of company might do you good.
Maybe later, sweetheart. Right now, I have some questions to ask.
Ask away, then.
Where can I find Hinek?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
Look, Hinek's my friend, and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he's got to.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
Mushrooms, no. More like hares or other game.
So Hinek is a poacher? That's no surprise.
Well, He was never much of one for an honest trade.
Do you know exactly where he goes? Maybe he has some favourite spot he might have told you about?
He said he has some hideout in the woods, but he didn't tell me where.
When did you last see him?
A few days ago. He came to me late in the evening, drunk.
And that was unusual?
I never saw him drink much. He always came to me sober.
So he was acting strangely that evening?
He was strange. I had the feeling he was afraid of something. He keeps prattling on and didn't seem to care about, you know what. So I threw him out and I haven't seen him since.
Can you remember anything he said that evening?
Oh, I'm not sure. He went on about some fellow called Lubosch who died. That he was regretting he ever got into it. But he never said what it was. And that it wasn't worth it for the money. Aye. And then he was talking about the money. That was very odd.
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of it hidden behind his house.
I see. What did you say to that?
What could I say? He was drunk. He kept saying I was a fine girl, and other harlots wouldn't go with him even for money. And if I wanted, I could even take half the money and leave. Or he'd go with me, and we could get married and such. All just poppycock.
Did you go there for a look?
No. I've got better things to do. Obviously he made it up. Where would a layabout like him get so much coin?
Yes, I understand. Did he tell you exactly where he hid it?
He said he buried it at his father's small holding in the western corner.
All right, thank you. Is it true?
What?
Other whores wouldn't go with him even for money.
The other bathhouse girls are honest, so I don't know. The truth is, I felt a bit sorry for him. Folk don't like him, but it's only cause his old man is a grouch and a tanner.
So you only felt sorry for him?
Both of us are the black sheep of the village.
There's nothing more between you?
No, nothing. Maybe Hinnick thinks differently, but that's how it goes. May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you. What do you need?
I'm looking for your son. Any idea where he might be?
I don't know nothing.
Don't you at least know where he usually goes? It's important.
Hinnick shows up at home once in a blue moon, so I don't know nothing about where he gets to. Even if I did, why would I tell every Tom, Dick and Harry?
Do you at least know any friends he's with, or someone he goes to see?
As far as I know, nobody here in the village talks to him.
I heard he's seeing some bathhouse wench.
Maybe. He can't get it for free, so I suppose he has to go to the baths.
Your son is about to get into deep shit. I'm trying to find him so I can warn him.
That's nothing new. He's always up to his ears, isn't it?
But this time his neck's on the block. He got mixed up with some very dangerous people. I have to find him.
All right. He was here a few days ago, but he left right away. He looked like he was in a hurry.
And you don't know where he went?
I've got an idea, but I don't know where it is exactly.
I don't follow.
Enoch makes some money on the side from poaching. He boasted to me a few times about what a great hideout he found in the woods. But he never told me where it is.
Well, it's not much to go on, but it's better than nothing. Thank you. Don't you have any clue at all where his hideout could be?
I really don't know nothing about that. I could tell when he'd come from there, is all.
How's that?
Because every time he brought some hides for tanning and money.
He had money because he sold the stuff right away.
I suppose. He never kept any of his loot here.
Do you know who he sold it to?
No. But the innkeeper came here now and again and gave him coin. Of course, it could have been for me.
All right. I'll ask at the inn then. What more do you know?
Nothing. I swear to God Almighty, I've said all I know. Yinnick never told me nothing.
I know he didn't talk to you about it, but you must have noticed something, right? How much time did he spend away? What was he wearing? How did he look when he came back? Anything?
Well, he came and went at all sorts of hours. I really don't know. Except maybe one thing. He'd come home scratched with brambles and with leaves and muck on him.
So he probably went through thick woods to get to that place.
I reckon. What do I know? Go. And if he's really in as much shit as you say, please try and find him.
What's the matter with you?
Take care.
What else you, sir?
I want to ask about the courier's son, Hinnek.
But ask someone else. They've nothing to do with Riki. It only drives my customers away.
Really? I heard a different story. I heard the two of you do business together.
Who are you, anyway?
A friend of Hinnek's. He's gone missing, and I need to find him.
I don't know where he is. But if you find the bastard, tell him he still owes me some goods.
About the goods Riki owes you.
What about it?
Well, supposing I settle the account for him and you stop dodging my questions and tell me what I want to know.
I suppose that would be all right.
How much is it?
Before he vanished, I paid him in advance for 5 hares.
We can settle things right away. As it happens, I have some game with me.
Let's see it then. Have you got it or not?
May the Lord watch over you.
God be with you. I've got a bit of coin today. What better way to use it than a game of dice?
Farewell.
May the best man win! I don't believe it. This will do. That's it. That's all. Ah.
No point in pushing. Your turn.
Hey, where's my ale?
Fucked. Again.
And my respects to you. Good luck to you.
Have you got a bed for the night?
Aye, there's room here. For how long?
Just the one night.
All right. Money up front, though.
That's quite a lot. Can we discuss the price? What do you say to this?
That's a poor offer.
Agree?
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal. You'll like it here. Like sleeping on a cloud it is.
Where do I go to sleep?
That's easy. As soon as you go indoors, at the end of the room on the left, there's a door leading to the chamber. Everything's prepared for you there. God be with you.